Hi there, CES 2024 Hisense booth. I'm looking at their automotive technology demonstrator here. What is kind of different about what Hisense is doing is they're showing this demonstrator with all projection technology. So they are experts in laser TV using their triple laser solutions. And so they want to try and move this technology into the automotive space. So they have a big rear screen display here. They have a little projector integrated into the side mirror here, showing their logo. They have also demonstrated a HUD, an automotive HUD, using this. What they're showing with the HUD is actually kind of interesting and unique. The light engine is tiny. It's just a little DLP engine that's only 0.5 liters, yeah, half a liter, where most HUDs are in the, 10, 12, or more liter range. So this is a very compelling potential solution. And the way they basically mount the projector inside the dashboard and on the windshield itself, I don't know if you can see this very well, there is a holographic optical element on the display. It's on the windshield itself. It's actually it's a single film, but it has two holograms embedded in it, one for a near-field display and one for a far-field display. Now, the virtual distances are pretty modest. This is actually being supplied by a Chinese manufacturer. They didn't say exactly who, so they need to do some work on that HOE. I think the bigger challenge here is going to be certifying the components in this laser projector. So this projector is for laser TV is obviously a consumer product. Automotive specifications are far, far more rigorous. They'll have to qualify the lasers and all the components, which will be non-trivial. So they're aware of this and they're working on all those issues. So we'll just have to see if they're able to bring this forward. But it's potentially a compelling solution here. Chris Jenock for Insight Media.